Kelly Cole and Aaron Cole, the trendsetter.
How you doing, sir?
DJ Paul, how are you, sir?
Man, I can't complain. I'm ready to call, and I'm waiting. And we are excited for you coming back down to London.
Yes, sir.
I will be on air. We start up at 11 o'clock, so as soon as we do the intro, I'll bring you up. Is that cool?
Sounds good.
Okay, then. My time here is 10:58, so at give me about 4 minutes, and then we'll break you off.
Okay. No, you guys don't know. This is radio. So, Vontae behind the camera, laughing. He's never heard of us recording a radio interview, but it's always good to show where you're doing press. We're in Charlotte right now, Pastor Donna's house. She showed us wonderful hospitality. We almost had an altercation last night. It was about to be some furniture move. But thank God we didn't have to put the paws on her and their grandson. But he's about to get out. But no, it's been great staying here. And we're looking forward to going to Lumberton. And they got us on hold. We're about to do this radio interview. Then we headed that way. Get some lunch. I want some Golden Corral, right? Lumberton.
Yeah.
Stupid. He said, hey, bro, it's your room.
What?
My room? What are you talking about? He said, my fault. Walked out the room. Walked downstairs.
He didn't even know what he
did. Dude took his shirt off. Like he was at home. I'm like, bruh. Me and Bonte was like, hey, bruh. We got this.
You can't stop this thing living inside me. Better get ready, cause we know.
So what's been the best part about tour so far here?
Let's see.
What's been the best part? Mm-hmm.
I guess just like with the fellowship with like people like after and like the people that was there and saying they enjoyed it and all that stuff and fellowship with people. Yeah.
What's your favorite concert so far?
Knoxville.
Knoxville.
That was yours?
One of, I don't know.
Knoxville was the one you got called it off.
What was yours?
I don't know, I'm thinking.
I liked Alabama. That was cool with the kids.
Alabama.
I think it would be Knoxville. I think mine would be Knoxville.
So far?
Yeah.
I think Lumberton finna be live. I think Richmond gonna be live. Alabama gonna be live.
Yeah, Alabama definitely is.
In Memphis, I think we closing real good this week in Memphis. Memphis been pumping it hard. DJ Mac. Coming to see you. We've been trying to make this happen for a couple of years. And it's finally going to go down. Can't wait to go downtown and get some of that good chicken. And man, the chicken and waffles. Them
yeah,
mac and cheese.
Chicken and waffles good.
Slam. Golly, that's what I can't wait.
When is that?
Saturday. It's going down.
They'll tell you Sunday. I have to be back by like 4.
I don't know if that's gonna happen. We're gonna be in Memphis. How is it gonna happen? Well, you'll be back at 4.
The Upward Bound thing or something like that.
Okay, we'll see. We'll see.
Good morning,
Mardi Gras from County. Hope that you're having a wonderful day. This is Tuesday's edition of Wake Up Robinson County, and holding it down is yours truly, Paul G, as we are delighted to have a power pack of information, inspiration, and great gospel music. Look, there's so much going on that you need to stick and stay to your community connection, WAGR 1340 AM, by our news. And we're going to kick it off right now. I am just delighted to have on the phone, he is no stranger to Robinson County. They stepped in the place last year about this time and blew up the stage at First Baptist Church Lumberton for a takeover. And they're back again for a huge takeover. And I have on the phone is Mr. Kelly Pearl. First and foremost, good morning to you, sir.
Good morning to you, DJ Paul.
Tour, right?
Right, yeah, last year was the Future Kings tour, and the Youth Takeover tour is the sequel to that. This year we decided we're going to take over the world for the kingdom of God. So we've banded, you know, the youth together, and we're hitting these cities, and we're taking back our youth and taking over the world for the Lord.
That's wonderful. So how many places have you already hit?
We started out in Chicago. We actually did two concerts there. Then we went to Knoxville, Tennessee, went to Pigeon Forge, Tennessee, and we've been to Alabama. We went to Athens, Alabama, and right now we're actually in Charlotte. We did two engagements in Charlotte, and then today we're headed to Lumberton.
That is so wonderful. So for those who are not familiar, what was this Youth Takeover consist of as far as the artists?
Okay. Traveling with us, we have comedian Zach Dukes. He's a 15-year-old comedian, and he's also a licensed minister. We have Dee Higgs, who's also a Christian rapper and licensed minister. And, of course, we got my son, Aaron Cole, 15-year-old Christian rap artist, singer. So they call him the trendsetter. So we rolling pretty thick.
Wow.
You can expect a operation shutdown for the kingdom. We're coming to take the roof off. We're coming to have a great time. We want the youth turned up. We want them going wild, all for the Lord. You know, we're coming really to inspire the youth, man, to go after their dreams and, you know, be an example that you can have fun, you can live for Christ, and you don't have to be all dried up. You can still be crunk, you know, wear your clothes and just have a great time. Definitely. Aaron Cole just released his new EP. It's called 15 is the New 15. We got that. We also, last year from the tour, Future Kings tour, we produced a documentary movie, which we'll have that for sale also. We'll have the comedian Zach Dukes DVDs. We got the soundtrack to the movie we did last year and much more stuff. But so, yeah, we definitely got product and things for people to take with them. All right, tonight, Robinson County, Lumberton, North Carolina, the Youth Takeover Tour is coming to town with my main man, Aaron Cole, D. Higgs, and many more. We're coming to have a great time for G.O.D. Don't meet us there, beat us there at 7 p.m. Shout out to my main man, Minister Rob, for making it happen and just being a great friend. So be there, be in the place.
Aaron Cole and this Kelly Cole, this is Tye Tribbett. Thank you again, Kelly, for calling in.
Yo, you want to talk to the trendsetter? He's sitting right here.
Yo, what's up? Good, how are you?
I'm doing fine. So how has it been for you the past year? Since the last time you were in
Lumberton? Oh, it's been cool. Really just been working and doing different things. I'm entering different contests. I actually just entered a contest with the Truth's label, Mixed Bag. And at first I didn't even enter because I had to get $10 for the... for the pre-order for the album, and so I was like, I didn't have that, so I quit. And I was like, oh snap, I told my pops, and my pops was like, yo, how you gonna stop at one obstacle? So he gave me the $10 and I entered the contest, and I actually came out winning, and now I'm the king of 16.
Wow.
So yeah, and I've just been working. I'm still working on music now. I just came out with the EP, 15 is the new 15. And I've just been working, man. I actually been working with my man Emery too. He's out there from Fayetteville. So yeah, I just been grinding.
Oh, that's good. So you got some new lyrics
for us.
So we're excited about having you here.
Yeah.
You take over tonight.
Yeah, me too.
Alright, so is Zach in the place?
No, Zach's not here. He had Bandcamp. That's it.
They're all meeting us in Lumberton. Let's get it.
Bless you.
All right, let's go.